The World Bank has extended 81.2 billion shillings to Kenya for use in an infrastructure upgrade in the northeastern region of the country. Faisal Ahmed has the details.
The funds, the lender says, will be used in upgrading the 365-kilometer Isiolo Mandera Road and a further 30 kilometers expansion in the northern eastern region.
You know, this 740-kilometer road, which will be also funded, amongst others, by other institutions, lending institutions like the Africa Development Bank and the Arab Bank for Development, is going to be probably the largest infrastructural project, at least for the World Bank. And probably for the government of Kenya, this will be the largest and probably the longest road to be done at a go.
The new loan facility has been tapped from the lender's International Development Association portal, whose terms range from partly grants to zero-interest loans. The road is expected to open up social and economic status of the region, largely bested by insecurity.
Right now, we are having the Al-Shabaab menace. We have bandits along the road who just, you know, stop people simply because vehicles are moving in some places at 5 kilometers per hour.
Additionally, the finances will be spent on laying 740 kilometers of fiber optic cable to spur digitization of the region and bring government services closer. The funding comes under the so-called Horn of Africa Gateway Development Project. Faisal Ahmed, Citizen TV, Nairobi.